I'll pick one.
Waiting for Merida, and I'm gonna get a Disney bunny. Hello, Mr. Disney bunny. He's coming closer. Oh. Oh. I've never seen their legs fully out like that.
I can see you're very excited right now.
Yeah.
What's her name?
Alma Jean.
Hello there. Yes, look how excited she got when she saw me. I know. Come back in like 5 years.
Come on here now.
I do. Excellent. Now, tell me, both of you, what are your names?
Perfect.
He's not. Yes, I'm hearing this.
I'm sorry, I was waiting for her.
I'm Darian.
Hello there, yes. Now, what's your name? Caitlin, tell me, how does it feel to finally meet you in person?
She already has. Hello.
I assure you, I'm so much better in reality than your dreams last night, Darian. Now, go ahead and flex for me that right arm. Darian, flex any time for me. Oh, he is flexing. I had no idea. I couldn't see anything. It's putting in a flat surface. It looks like a bag of pudding. You're welcome, Darian. Now tell me, how long did it take you to think of this one?
5 minutes.
I thought so. We can totally show. Nice try, though. I do appreciate it. It's always nice to keep this interesting. Now, go ahead, hug me. Excellent.
I know I keep hopping back and forth, but I got stuck on the Haunted Mansion, Let It Go again. Because, and I know you can't really see it. Hold on, see if I can get the brochure going. So, I am having a beefy nachos. I'm on the phone right now, so it's kind of difficult. Some sausage, and I know it's going to tear me up.
And a lemonade, because they don't have fans out here. It's a little bit, if you can't tell, it's rainy, and I'm outside. But I don't think water's really going to affect this food, except made my chips soggy, so. Yeah. I don't know what I have planned after this, but I think it's time for me to eat, so let me eat. Back in the pizza hall, I'm going to finally go meet Elsa and Anna. I was debating on going to see them because they were overdone. But I figure I got the time. I made it here under 20 minutes. Now I just gotta wait the rest of the way and go meet them. This is how far I gotta go. Ain't that far. So, I'm gonna try. And then, I think I have two more I have to meet, and that will be Mickey and Tinker. So, wish me luck.
Thank you.
standing here waiting for a parade. Isn't that sprinkly?
Hi, we're back.
Just saw a marching parade from Virginia, I think. They just walked up and did it. And this is what everyone is doing. Waiting for the electric parade, and I think there's another maybe 20 minutes, maybe 15. I don't know, but it's gonna be magical.
Thank you.
are you doing?
Got a hat, a Mickey hat, and I'm getting it embroidered. It's just gonna say my actual name on it, but I thought it was really cool. I just, you know, don't know how long cheesecake is gonna last. I had it since high school, but, you know. Thank you. Oh my gosh, that is so awesome.
Yay.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Go get a picture in front of the castle with it.
I will.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Good. So I am now officially leaving. Well, everybody's leaving. Look at that. So it's going to be a long way for me, but I got a hat. I should have went to the bathroom before I left, though. I had a nice day at Magical Kingdom. I lasted the whole day. Morning till now. I did a whole 12 hours at Magical Kingdom. And I have to get up tomorrow morning early to go to another restaurant. I think I'm going to Animal Kingdom. My head hurts. This is kind of choking me. I don't know.